Welcome to our Back to Basics, how to set up and grade extra credit in Canvas. You can actually give students extra credit in Canvas in several ways. You can create a new 0-point assignment. You can add extra points to an existing assignment. Canvas lets you add fudge points for quizzes. You can add extra points to the criteria in a grading rubric. And if you weight your grades, you can set up an extra credit category. We'll take a look at each method. Then you can choose which ones might suit the needs of you and your students. Let's start with creating a 0-point assignment. The deal here is that it will only impact a student's grade if they turn it in and are awarded points. If they choose not to turn it in, no loss to their grade. To do it, you'll go to the assignments area and, as you normally would, and click the plus assignments button. Give your assignment a name, put in whatever your assignment template is, and then down here in the points, you will make it a 0-point assignment. Choose no submission for the submission type. Click save and publish, and then add it to the appropriate module. After the students complete the work, you'll just go into the gradebook and grade that assignment if they turn something in. Another method is to add extra points to an assignment you've already created. All you need to do in this case is manually enter the extra points in the gradebook. In this example, the assignment is worth 20 points. I'm just going to say 25 points. And so now that will bring the assignment total for this student up to 25 points, and the added points will increase the total points calculated in that student's final grade. Fudge points allow you to manually add or even remove points from a student's overall quiz score. To do that from the gradebook, you would simply open up the three dots menu and click into Speed Grader. Another way of doing that is from the quizzes area in the course, click into the quiz for which you want to adjust the points and go into Speed Grader from the right sidebar menu. Scroll down to the bottom of the quiz to the Fudge Points field and enter the number that you would like added to the quiz points. So let's say I want to add 2 additional points. Click Update Score, and now the student has 4 out of 3 instead of 3 out of 3. Keep in mind, the Fudge Points is the number of points you want added, not the total you want the score to be. If you use a rubric to grade an assignment, you can make an additional criterion for the rubric for extra credit. So either starting from a brand new rubric or in this existing one, I can edit it and add another criteria that we will call extra credit. I'll put in whatever description makes sense to explain what the students need to do to get the extra credit. I would give it however many ratings and however many points. When you save it, Canvas is going to ask you if you really want the rubric total and the assignment total to be different. Yes, you do. By making the rubric worth more points than the assignment, it won't negatively impact the grade of students who aren't doing the extra credit part. You can also simply assign more points to an existing criteria in your rubric. So here in SpeedGrader, when I open the rubric, if this criterion is worth 15 points, I can give it 20 points. And when Canvas does the total, so I'll click through here, click that. So Canvas is now giving a total that indicates 20 points more. 5 points more than it would have been. Be aware, when you do that, the description for that criterion disappears. So you would want to make sure, and while you're giving the points, be sure and add a comment in that criterion's comment field so the student understands what's going on and why they got the extra points. If you weight your grades, the last method of setting up extra credit is to set up an extra credit category. When I open up the weighted grades area, you can see I have assignments, quizzes, and discussions. So what I'm going to now do is add another group, call it extra credit. The trick is you need to make sure and go in here. Right now, everything totals 100. I want to make sure my extra credit is above the 100%, however much value I want it. It could be 5%, 7%, 10%, whatever. I'll say my extra credit category is worth 10%. Now you can see the total course possibility is 110%. That means anything submitted as extra credit will be above and beyond the standard grade. so students who don't submit extra credit won't be impacted. You've got lots of choices when it comes to creating extra credit in Canvas.